Instead of taking a basic photo like this one here, then try to get a little bit more creative. For instance, you can use the sunlight to backlight your model, and this will create a beautiful halo around your subject. Then zoom in for a better portrait look, frame up the photo the best that you can, and adjust the exposure so you don't blow out the sky. Then all that's left to do is just to boom, you just took your photo from this to this.